Hello everyone, I'm Shamangni Tripathi. I welcome you all to English Funda application. English Funda application में आप सभी का स्वागत है और आज के virtual session में हम किताबें पढ़ने के बारे में बातचीत करेंगे. In today's virtual session, we are going to discuss about reading books. What are the benefits of reading books? There are many benefits of reading books. So let's state a few. Reading improves vocabulary, writing skills and conversational skills. Reading reduces stress, यानी कि पढ़ने से तनाव दूर होता है. It increases empathy, सहानुभूति बढ़ती है. It improves your focus, memory power and concentration. So, चलिए आगे देखते हैं कि आज हम किन किताबों के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. In today's virtual session, we are going to discuss about three books for beginners. The three important books for beginners: The Great Gatsby, The Catcher in the Rye, and The Alchemist. The Great Gatsby by F. Scott Fitzgerald. Angry and half in love with her and tremendously sorry. What is in this book? The Great Gatsby, novel by F. Scott Fitzgerald, published in 1925 by Charles Scribner's son. Set in Jazz Age Newark, the novel tells us the tragic story of Jay Gatsby, a self-made milliner, and his pursuit of Daisy Buchanan, a wealthy young woman whom he loved in his youth, as said by Britannica.com. So why read this book? Why should one read this book? It tells us why the human spirit is so indomitable. It tells us how money corrupts and lets the rich evade the repercussions of their actions. It captures the American dream and its negative light. It is also a reflection of American idealism in the 1920s. America in the 1920s had the most powerful post-war economic growth. And Mr. Fitzgerald made sure that his novel has distinct social groups, distinct social classes such as no money, new money, and old money. So, this novel sends a strong message about the elitism throughout each and every strata of. मुझे यकीन है इस पुस्तक के इस छोटे से परिचय को सुनने के बाद आप सभी इस पुस्तक को पढ़ने के लिए प्रेरित हुए होंगे. The second book, दूसरी किताब जो हम पढ़ने वाले हैं, The Catcher in the Rye. The second book we are going to discuss in today's virtual session is The Catcher in the Rye by J.D. Salinger. I was trying to feel some kind of goodbye. What is in this book basically? The Catcher in the Rye, novel by J.D. Salinger, published in 1951. The novel details 2 days in the life of a 16-year-old Holden Caulfield after he has been expelled from prep school. Confused in delusion, Holden searches for truth and rails against the fondness of adult world. Seems much of a teenager, isn't it? So, why should one read this book? It will give you an ineffable and familiar feeling of being young. Seasonal depression is easier when you have company. It never changes. The only thing that would be different would be you. It tells us a story of a 16-year-old Holden Caulfield, the unedited thoughts and feelings of an actual teenager. The novel talks about the innocence and authenticity of childhood. यह उपन्यास बचपन के मासूमियत और प्रामाणिकता के बारे में बात करता है. Transcending Holden's own vernacular yet remaining marvelously faithful to it, he issues a perfectly articulated cry of pain and pleasure. Isn't it interesting? If I were you, I would start reading it right now. So, let's talk about the third book we have chosen for today's virtual session. The Alchemist The alchemist Pepolo Coelho. Alchemist follows the journey of an Andalusian shepherd boy, believing a recurring dream to be prophetic. He asks a gypsy fortune teller in the nearby town about its meaning. The woman interprets the dream as a prophecy telling the boy that he will discover a treasure at the Egyptian pyramids. At some point of time, we have all believed in gypsy fortune tellers. We have believed in fortune tellers. Sometimes we Google about our horoscopes, moons and suns, don't we? So, let's see what more this book has. Why should one read this book? Despite its meaningful content, The Alchemist is very easy and quick read. Through Santiago's journey to treasure and love and travel, Coelho encourages readers to not only discover their own dreams for their lives, but also to never give up pursuing them, for in the quest, unexpected treasure lies. Paulo Coelho once said that, following one's dream is like learning a foreign language. You will make many mistakes, but you will be there by the end. पॉलो कोएलो कहते हैं कि अपने सपने का पालन करना एक फॉरेन विदेशी भाषा सीखने जैसा है. आप बहुत सारी गलतियां करेंगे, मगर अंत में आप वहां तक पहुंचेंगे. क्या उत्तेजक वाक्य है, नहीं? What a thought provoking sentence. The book Alchemist follows this theme completely. So, ऐसे उत्तेजक किताबों के बारे में जानने के लिए, ऐसे बुक्स जो शुरुआती दिनों में पढ़ने के लिए, ऐसे किताबों के बारे में और जानकारी के लिए हमें हमारे साथ जुड़िए इंग्लिश फंड एप्लीकेशन पर. डू ज्वाइन अस ऑन द इंग्लिश फंड एप्लीकेशन. सो अंटिल देन, आई एम श्यामांगनी त्रिपाठी साइनिंग ऑफ. थैंक यू एवरीवन.